My name is Frederica Mantegazzini, and I'm from Italy, but currently I'm a PhD student at Heidelberg University in Germany. And Cryocourse has been a great opportunity for me because on one side I could improve my practical and theoretical knowledge on cryogenic techniques that are crucial in my everyday work in the lab. But on the other side, I could also get in touch with the new topics that are far away from my research topic for my PhD, but still they're very, very interesting. And I really like how the Cryocourse was organized with theoretical lecture and also practical experiment in the lab. And last but not least, I really enjoy to be in Slovakia for the first time, and I really like the location.